Now, we're going to say a species with a pH greater than 7, greater than 7, is classified as basic. If you're basic, you're going to say that your H plus concentration is less than your OH minus concentration. And we can also say that the stronger the base, then the higher the pH. And the higher the pH, the greater your hydroxide concentration. Okay. So we can understand this relationship as strongest base would have the lowest pH, I mean highest pH. And therefore have the highest OH minus concentration. And remember, we already went over this several videos ago. How do we determine if something is weak or strong? You still need to know those in order to do the following questions. Because again, I've said it so many times before. Why do we need to know the strength of things? Because eventually we're going to have to use ice charts to find pH if we're given a weak acid or a weak base. That's why it's important to know what our species is. Is it weak or is it strong? Now we're going to say a species with a pH less than 7 is termed acidic. And if you're acidic, your H plus concentration is greater than your OH minus concentration. Here we can say the stronger the acid, then the lower the pH. So strongest acid has the lowest pH, which means you have the highest H+. And then finally, we're going to say species with a pH equal to 7 is neutral. And remember, this is only true at 25 degrees Celsius. Because remember, at 25 degrees Celsius, Kw equals 1.0 times 10 to the negative 14. If they were to change the temperature, that would change our Kw, and then neutral pH would become a new number. It doesn't always equal 7. And we're going to say here, if you're neutral, then your H plus concentration is equal to your OH minus concentration.